Hopefully it has some gold and silver in it, or, you know, either. But I just really want I really want something. Shadowmere. Okay, it was down here. It was down this way. And we might as well go up to that, might as well go up to that dragon place, that dragon icon. Pretty sure there's a dragon up there. What is this? I just want to locate it. Shore's Watchtower. Neat! Alright, now we're going to go around the bend and find that mine. Pretty sure it's around this corner. This isn't a deadly drop, is it? Kind of. Well, oh, there's a fucking bear, bro. Don't worry. Pretty sure Shadowmere can outrun a fucking bear. See you in hell, buddy. I want to fight this. I ain't no fucking baby. I want to test. I want to put our new... That's that. I don't want that. No, I want... weapons. Ebony bow. Favorite. Favorite. No. Good.
Test this out on you, buddy! Die!
I gave him a few more tails. I'm sure since he only has a small stubby one, he wanted some other ones, so I was just being nice. Let's go Shadowmere. Go around. I'm pretty sure it's around this corner. Like, I don't know, but I can't think of any other place it'd be. I don't think it'd be in the middle of the fucking hill. So... we'll cut this way. Yeah, up these stairs looks very promising, actually. Yeah, it is around here. Good. Oh, fucking, just, Shadowmere, just one moment, please. I need to fucking deal with some pests. I need to get off. I can't do this. Wolves! You sons of bitches, get off my horse! Okay, we'll just go up to the mine by ourselves here. It's just up around the corner. Buh! Good. Northwind Mine. Let's hope we actually have some decent stuff in here. Okay, so let's look. All we want is gold and silver. Hopefully multiples of them, but... I know that's not ever a fucking promise. Can't ever guarantee. Ooh, got an unread skill book here. Block! Awesome! Okay.
Why you do this?
And he had nothing. And he had arrows. You know, that is something that is fairly useful. We didn't check over here. Oh. I wish we could smelt, like, jewelry and just fucking use whatever it was made of. Wouldn't that be useful? I don't see anything here, though. Any ores. Oh. Iron. Fuck. I want silver or gold. I swear, if that's all this fucking mine is filled with, I will be... I mean, I will be slightly upset. I will be slightly upset. I'm not gonna lie. Even more so... See you in hell! Okay. Nah. Wait! Nah. Okay. I thought I saw something that I didn't. Iron again? Come on, please. Don't do this. Oh, and that's the exit. So this place was literally not fucking... I think it's actually going to lead us up to the dragon thing. Which, I mean, isn't bad, but still. I really did want... Yes, it did. Okay, I really did want, alright, here we fucking go. Northwind Summit. I missed! Bleh! I can't see. I think I hit. No, I missed. Oh, I missed again. This is not fortunate because I can't see shit. Okay. I'm not gonna fucking even try and shoot him while he's moving. I'm not that good of an archer yet. Where did you land? Up there. I think I hit. No, no. Did I hit? I don't fucking know. I don't fucking know, dude. Okay, we need to figure out a better fucking plan of action for this dude. Because this, what we're doing now, is not working out. Oh, oh, he's close. He's close. This is good. And then when we get low, we'll just use a potion. Yeah, motherfucker, yeah. What now, motherfucker? What now? See you in fucking hell. Good. That is what I like to see. It wasn't really. Okay. What was in here, first of all? Glass gauntlets. Could sell those, but nah. Search what he has first, because I don't give a fuck about anything else, motherfucker. Okay. Anything in here? And I know there's a chest back there that we... Actually, no, we did check that chest. We just did. Let me unlock this real quick. I bet. And then we gotta get this shout as well. Yeah, we did check the chest, right? It was iron, yeah. Life, Aura Whisper. Interesting. So, took care of that. Where else can we fast travel to now? I'm trying to think, because there has to be a better place we can get gold and iron. I mean, there has to be. I refuse to believe that this shit is like... There's Windhelm down there. We could probably... I don't know. Would that blacksmith at Windhelm? Like, possibly? I don't fucking know. It's worth a shot, right? I don't know. I figured we could try. There's no harm in trying. Is it even... Yeah, he should be out by now. I don't know. No, not her. The dude should come out and... Let's just wait a little bit then. 3 hours seems sufficient. I'll be right back, but let me open up a window. It's fucking hot. It's a motherfucker. Opened. I did it. Here he is. Alright. Did you use my good hammer? Okay. Dude.
Everyone says Yorland Greymane is the best smith in town.
What do you got for sale?
Blades, helmets,
gold, silver, please? No? Okay. You're rude. Oh, silver ore. We're getting that. We're getting there. That's one, but I mean... Still, at least it's better than nothing, right?
Of course I am. What do I look like, a tavern wench? Don't let my words cut you too deep. I've just been working the forge too hard. Trying to set this sword right.
What's special about the sword?
Jarl wants it to look like an ancient blade. High Queen Freydis ruled over Windhelm in the Second Era, and her sword was legendary. Getting the real sword would be even better than making a copy, but no one wants to risk getting it from its resting place. If you find that sword, traveler, I'd be grateful.
I don't mind. I don't mind. Not right now, though, obviously, but still.
You find Queen Freydis' sword.
Why is that not open? I want it to be open. I really do. Well, let's see. Is one silver ingot enough to make one silver fucking... Nope, I need to use a smelter for that. And then we can see exactly how much jewelry does give us. I guess not. We need two silver ore. Alright. Well, that's a no-go then. She doesn't sell anything, does she? Nope. Can we wait a little bit longer, possibly? Like, I don't know. Still locked. Alright. Well then, that's a shame, but it's fine. I'm cool with this. Map. Alright. Is there any other mines I've already discovered? Like... It doesn't look like it. I've barely discovered anything. Yeah, no. It doesn't look it, does it? Well, we could go to Delphine and continue that until we get up to the third of the world. I think that sounds fine. I think that sounds fun. Sounds like an adventure. I like adventure. Adventure is fun. Let's do it. Where's Delphine? Oh, this dude sells stuff too, though. Can you? Are you off duty? Oh wait, I don't give a shit. Any chance of me getting my silver or gold, I will take it. I will take it. Free weapons here too. Oh no, that's steel. You gotta steal that.
Whatever you, I see no harm in it. If you have this.
Oh, you don't steal anything. Who's fighting? What the fuck? A thief. Does he have silver or gold? He has an emerald. That's cool. Yeah, you fucked up though. That was not a good.
I'll go easy on you, but don't get on my bad side.
Eh, well, he killed that thief clearly. Yeah, I don't think he actually sells anything. Oh no, he does. He does. He does. He does. What do you got for sale? Because you have the finest gold and silver. Is the real question. Yes, silver ore. We only needed one, so that's fine. Alright. I don't think he has a smelter, though. Alright, well. Next time we come across one, we'll have it. We'll have it ready. Sleeping giant in. Let's fucking do this thing.
Oh. I don't think you were followed. Come on, I have a plan.
Oh, she's here. Okay. Let's do it. I want to know what the plan is. Is the plan go to the third of the world? Because I like that. I like that plan. Go. Go, 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 go. Scoot. Scoot. I'm antsy here. Is there any gold or silver? Nope. I'll close this. We're going to look a bit more. We're going to look a bit suspicious if it's not closed.
I figured out how we're going to get you into the Thalmor Embassy. That would be a bad idea. I'd be too likely to attract the wrong kind of attention. But they don't know you at all yet.
Okay, so what's the plan?
The Thalmor ambassador, Elenwen, regularly throws parties where the rich and connected cozy up to the Thalmor. I can get you into one of those parties. Once you're inside the embassy, you can get away and find Elenwen's secret files. I have a contact inside the embassy. He's not up for this kind of high-risk mission, but he can help you. His name is Malborn. Wood Elf. Plenty of reason to hate the Thalmor. You can trust him. I'll get word for him to meet you in Solitude at the Winking Skeever. You know it?
Mm-hmm.
While you're doing that, I'll work on getting you an invitation to Elenwen's little party. Meet me at the Solitude Stables after you've arranged things with Malborn. Any questions?
No. I don't have any questions. Good. Meet Malborn in Solitude. I will take these. I will take... what do we got here? Good. I think that's nice. Wait. Nah, yeah, it's good. Okay. Oh no, the chest is empty. Never mind. No. Sorry, just needed some gold. I'll be on my way after I steal from this one too. Never mind. Okay. No questions. Let's go. I really want, I think I'm gonna go Whiterun. I will go to Whiterun. Before I go to Solitude. Because then I can smelt, I can see how much jewelry gives, and I'll see if that's actually something I wanna go for. Because then, if it is the case, we'll just stock up on a bunch of gold and silver, and then when we're ready, we'll, like, just go and just use it all, and just be bosses. That's pretty much it. Okay. So, jewelry, what is the most, like, valuable one? Silver amethyst. Ooh, this one, easy. We can't make that. This one. Two flawless garnet and one silver ingot. Let's do it. Yeah, let's fucking do it. That's really not that much. Ebony was a lot more, but ebony's hard to find, so... Probably not the best now, is it? Is there anything that just costs like one ebony, or... I see twos. Oh, this costs one. We just craft a bunch of those. So this bow is like worth a lot more. I do think it has to do with the value. So to be honest, this is like worth a shit ton compared to like anything else. 2-2. Yeah, well, whatever. We'll see what we're gonna do. We'll see what happens. I don't think she has anything else for sale. Like,
looking to protect yourself?
I don't think she'll have it still, but... Silver ore. She does have a silver ore. And the guy inside probably had... Oh, wait. Did I just see that wrong? I don't know if I saw that wrong or if I'm...
Anything to suit your needs.
Yeah, definitely. I saw steel ingot and I thought it was silver ingot. Don't worry. I'm a fucking idiot. No big deal. Do you have any?
Welcome to war. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Silver ore, oh my god. He pretty much just has everything that she has. So piss. Alright, whatever.
Good doing business with you.
Thanks, buddy. Okay. Oh, we'll get rid of it another. We might as well at least smelt it so we're not like over encumbering ourselves again. Good. Okay. We'll stock up on that whenever. But for now, we go to Solitude. That looks cool. I do like that weapon. Too bad I'm an archer and my weapons are gonna look fucking cooler. I hope. Eventually, yeah, they will. I'll make sure. I'll make sure of it.